If one has debt or some wealth that he is owed and doesn't expect it to be paid back to him, such as debt of someone who delays its payment or someone unable to pay, then there is no zakat due on it. However, if one gets hold of it, he pays the zakat that is due on it once, only in the year in which he got a hold of it. But if this is not the case, then zakat is due on it. Furthermore, it is obligatory to give the zakah from the average quality of one's wealth and inferior quality wealth. It does not suffice. On the other hand, it is not necessary to give from the best either, unless the owner wishes otherwise. It is narrated in a marfu'a hadith from Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "On al-rikaz, the buried treasure, a fifth is due, agreed upon. A diffin, that which is found buried, can be of two types. Diffin of the Jahiliyyah, before Islam, this is buried treasure on which zakat is obligatory. The one who finds it must give out a fifth of it. Diffin of Muslims, after Islam, this considered a luqta, which will be explained in a chapter of a luqta.